What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to change the color of folders on macOS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, right-click the folder where you wish to change the color and select Get Info. On this window, select the small folder icon on the top left and use the shortcut Command and C to copy the folder image. Alternatively, select the icon and navigate to Edit, Copy. Having the folder icon copied to your clipboard, open up your Preview application. Simply search for Preview in your Spotlight search to open it up. Now that your Preview app is open, navigate to File, New from Clipboard. This will create a new preview file while using the copied folder icon in your preview. Make sure that the folder icon is selected on the left side panel and navigate to Tools – Adjust Color. This will open up this new Adjust Color window, where you can play around with these settings until you find the color you wish to use. If you are done editing and adjusting the color of this image, select the folder icon on the left side and copy it using the shortcut or navigate to Edit – Copy. You can then close the preview application and head back to your folder's information tab. Select the folder icon again and use the shortcut Command and V to paste the new folder image you just created. Alternatively, select the folder icon and navigate to Edit, Paste. As you can see, the new color will apply automatically and will stay like this until changed again. More information about folder colors, tags, size and so on can be found in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.